Welcome back to Fallout 4, everybody. We are on the hunt for something white. I guess white. We're looking for something that crashed. I'm guessing it's a UFO. Little throwback to Fallout 3, am I right? I don't know, did the UFO like actually crash in Fallout 3? What is that? What in the hell? Did the UFO actually crash in Fallout 3? I don't remember a UFO actually crashing. I do remember a UFO being in Fallout 3, but I don't think you actually see it crash. I guess there's been a UFO in every Fallout.
Security's too good.
You're not supposed to open that! God, Kiri, what have you done? She just walked up to the door and fucking opened it. Are you kidding me? Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to whip out the heavy sledgehammer. Jesus Christ. Yeah, because you opened the door! You'd be like, we are fighting. That was racist. I'm sorry. Don't you do that. I saw what you were doing. You're trying to rev up on me, bitch. I broke my arm. Crit. Heal your arm. Heal your arm. Not that time. You ain't even legendary, man. You weak. Oh, God. He's going to explode. Oh, my God. I knew he was going to explode. I looted him. It was the first reaction I had. Fuck that. I'm not going over there. I'm not stupid. Two times in a row, I'm not stupid. First time you got me, first time. I won't lie. Wait, where the hell did I see like that little shock thing going on? Was it over here? Fuck that. I don't see no UFO over here. Trying to get me killed. But yeah, I watched the video over again from last episode, and it was north. Was this northwest? Yeah, northwest. It was northwest from where I was standing, which was at Murkwater. And it looked like it was going towards a track. We're more north than we are west right now. I mean, we're more west than we are north right now. So I should probably head this way. I mean, there is a possibility that I land in this town. I've been to this town before. Bad experiences here. So many ghouls there. And then there's also Yaogwai. Like, I hate Yaogwai. So, I feel like we gotta be on the right trail. Is that a glowing one in the water down there? Or is that just radiation? That's just radiation. Radiation is purest form. Not really. Man, bloatflies. What do I even have? That's a fragment. God damn it. Hey, how y'all doing? I'm gonna fight you guys, alright? Not for any... No, there's a reason. I want your bloatfly stuff. Not your meat. Like your glands and shit.
Your enemies have been dispatched.
Can you? Alright. Bloatfly meat. Oh, come on. Give me like your... I don't know. Something. I don't think I can make anything out of that. Where the hell did this crash? That's my question right now. Is that what I think it is down there? Might not be another suicide. I hate suiciders. It's like, I hate turrets, because they're like, worst nightmare when it comes to melee, but I also hate suiciders, like, you gotta kill them quick. What is this, like, legendary suicide? Oh my god, that's terrible. Better not be legendary suicide. Where are we? Are we in Concord? Hardware Town. No, we're right by Diamond City. I doubt that the spaceship crashed here. I doubt it. Spaceship? UFO. Yeah, spaceship? Alright, Let's look around. We're just on a giant adventure this episode. I guess we're always on a giant adventure if I think about it a little bit more. But this time, there's something we're looking for. We're looking for something on this giant... I guess we're always looking for something. You know what? There's a UFO. We're looking for the goddamn UFO. Plain and simple. I don't need any of this. I've been here. I cleared this whole entire area. But thank God, I don't know, for some reason, this area restocks his items. I got all this free stuff again. Yeah, I don't got a problem with that. More stuff for me. Do the dead bodies restock? I don't think dead bodies restock. Sure. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. You mean the war? Yeah. There's definitely stuff. Oh, pencil. Pencils are useful. I'm excited over a pencil. So I just read this terminal right here. It said he flipped over in his boat and he dropped a locket. Oh my, obese. Jeez. Okay. Let's, do I have water? Purified water. I got an ice cold Nuka Cola. I know I got water somewhere. Where's P? Purified water. We'll drink two of them. Yeah, that helped me out. Can we just drop something? What is something I don't need? Oh, that's really cool, though. It's cool. I don't know what to drop. Okay. I got an idea. Junk. Aluminum will help. Chessboard. Man. Cartoon. Drop a one. There you go. Okay. So, let's see here. Oh, I can't even move that. Let's pop Radex. I don't know where the hell we're at. I've discovered this location, but I don't think I actually did anything here. Have I discovered this location? Yeah, I have. All right, let's go under. We're looking for a locket. What the fuck? Drink water. Tap stash. Am I getting air? I'm not getting air. Look at the little rowboat. Is it bad that I like to mock her like that? I mean, I don't. You good? I don't do it because I'm an asshole or anything. I just like her accent. Edwin's key. What the fuck? Man, fuck them. I'm trying to swim. What the hell? Yo, I don't have a aqua boy. Fuck this. I don't want to do this. I just want the goddamn safe. He had a master lock safe over here. I ain't about that life. If they come over here, I'm going to turn on this zapper. He made like a custom zapper. Oh, shit. Here we go. Ikor sack. What the heck? Or should I say Ikor sack? However the hell it's pronounced. Alright. I'm off to find the UFO. Oh. I didn't even know. Okay, I thought Bess, because the terminal, he talked about Bess, and Bess was all he had left. I didn't know Bess was. Oh my god, that's a stingwing. I didn't know Bess was a cow. I thought Bess was a girl, his wife or something. I don't know what I'm talking about. Uh-oh, I found it. Take out the big boy for this one, all right? I'm ready for whatever happens now. Who's here? This crashed so close to a settlement. I don't even have the Grey Garden? Crashed by Grey Garden? Yo. Look at the green goo. Hello? Anything here? I mean, I don't see anything. Just straight up a spaceship. Alright. Do we have to, like, follow this green goo? I don't see the green goo anywhere else, so I don't even think you follow it. Alright, let me just. I'm playing it through my head. Alien comes out. He's like, bleh, bleh. And then. Oh, okay, it's over there. So he crawled this way. Alright, understandable. Dang. This is kind of confusing to follow. Oh, okay, here it is. Okay. Oh, and here's the cave right here. Okay. You fucker. Why you crashing and trying to distract me from Murkwater? Man, I was just trying to gaze at my beautiful settlement. You distracted me. Now, the question is, what's this alien gonna look? Oh, there he is right there. Oh, dude, it's an alien. I'm gonna feel bad doing this. He's all injured and everything. Like, how can he even fight? Oh, shit. That's how can he can fight. You just stand right up. Jesus. Oh, he looks exactly the same. He's just like all the other aliens. Oh, that's cool. Alright. Yeah, let's pick this baby up. Look at that. Woo. That's sweet looking. I might have to make some exceptions using that.
You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Man, what are you trying to say about him? He's ugly? He's green? You don't like him because he's green? Look at me in the eye. Alright, back to my beautiful town of Murkwater. Oh, look who's finally arriving. What do I have even living here? I have dog meat, and I think I have Sheffield somewhere here. Oh, there he is right there. Look, he's chilling. Alright. What's up, man? Good to see you.
Greetings, buddy.
Hello.
Here for a lap? Or did you...
Right.
Wait, do I have to eventually give this guy away? Or can he just chill at my house? Can I go to Rufus and be like, yo, man, I should have lost a robot. I don't know where to put him. But yeah, this is the town. Look how much I've expanded. Not much at all. Wait, there's a log in the water. I see that shit. Wait, I see it, though. Oh, you can't tear it down? But yeah, this is what I got so far. This is my defense right here. Look at this. The spotlight, turret, that's all you need. And a little bit of manpower. Where's Sheffield at? Actually, hold up. Are you guys, like, requiring anything? Probably water and food. Dog meat, he was like, yeah, I'll just drink the water. Robot dude, man, he's a robot. He don't need shit. But then Sheffield is like, man, Nuka-Cola. So I need to help my boy out here. Okay, Sheffield. What the fuck? Why am I able to put this here? There's no water there. Can I put this over here? Oh, I can. I'm gonna put this here. I want this away from my town, in a sense of I don't want to hear the goddamn engine. I hate generators, not engine generators. Put this shit. Can I put this shit in the water with it? All right, there. No, catch water. There you go. Alright, boom, there's your water problem solved, 10. Now I'll get you your food problem. Guess who's gonna have to maintain the food? Dog meat! No, Sheffield, you, man. You get to do all the food work. I don't remember... Can I put the food in here? You wanna farm food in here, man? I feel like it'd be easy for you. Alright, we'll make a little area here. Make it perfect, look at this. Look at online. Look at why is it all the way up there? See, look, it made me get off track now. We got the potatoes, man. Got the goddamn. What the fuck is this? Corn? Corn? Don't forget about the corn. That shit give you vitamin D. Like orange juice. Wait, no, is that vitamin C? I want to know right now why Swan is up and walking around. Alright. So I came here to follow the Freedom Trail. Go back to sleep, Swan. Fuck off. Go back to sleep. You're not wanted. I want to know, does he actually, like, fall back down? I'm here. Following the Freedom Trail. Do I need to examine these?
And A.
I don't think I need to, because I've done this before. But here we are. We're also by Nick Valentine's little spot. I don't think there's an area we can wait here. I might have to go underground and wait. I don't want to do this during nighttime. I hate walking around during nighttime. It's so dark. Look at this. I can't see a single goddamn thing. Is he hostile? Of course he's hostile. Why did I even ask that question? Alright, there's a bench over here. We're not ready to fight my boy yet. He's too big. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Run. Get out of here. Alright, I guess it looks like I'm going to help. Nope. Guess we're going to help Nick Valentine. I'm going to go down here for refuge. I'm just going to fight the Triggerman. Should I just do this quest? I really shouldn't. So what I want to do, I'm planning on joining the railroad. Mainly because of the ballistic weave armor. Armor mod you can put on regular clothes and stuff. And I kind of want to put that on Grognak's armor.
Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision.
Shut the hell up. Let me whip out. I don't know what to whip out here. I'll just whip out Slugger.
Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Nope. Where are the people that are in here? I don't see anyone. I hear talking, but I don't see anyone. Oh, there you go. They see me. Say, whack 'em. I'm on it. Boop. I said, boop. Oh, shit. I didn't see this guy right here. I don't even know what just happened. I don't even know how I clicked on him. Whatever. Boop. Him with that wind up shot. These guys got no armor. I don't even understand how they're able to even survive a hit. Look at that. I was inside my head. How is that guy alive? Oh my god. You know what's terrifying? Hearing Curie with a slowed down voice. Holy shit. That was some spooky stuff. I mean, I'm sorry I had to kill you guys just so I can, you know, chill out down here for a minute. But it had to be done. It had to be done. I don't know if I actually legitimately want to join the railroad. I probably am, though. More than likely, I probably am. They're pretty cool. I did the Brotherhood. So might as well do them. I guess I can do also the Minutemen, but I never liked the Minutemen. I'm not saying that they're like bad people or anything. It's like, what the heck? I don't even know what they do. It's like, hey, we're fighting to make the Commonwealth a better place. Which I thought was like defending against, shut up. Which I thought was like just fighting against super mutants, raiders, all that stuff, you know, trying to make a place where people can live safely. But then he's like, we gotta fight the common, not the common, we gotta fight the Institute now. And then I'm like, whoa, I don't know about that, man. I don't know about fighting the Institute. That's a little bit too hard for us, simple Minutemen. But, you know, maybe the next playthrough I'm gonna do, which will probably be on my own time. Hold up, I came down here to wait. Next playthrough I do, on my own time, I will definitely do the Minutemen because I got a really good idea. But I don't know if I'll record it. Maybe I'll stream it, I don't know. Okay, I don't even know when I recorded the last part, but look, a swan, he's chilling in the water. He's nice and docile. Not really. Okay, so I think we were gonna follow the Freedom Trail, but then, like, 10 days passed. Okay, I'm lying, not that long. A couple days passed, though. I have no fucking clue where I'm at. Where's the Freedom Trail wrap around to? Goes here, there. Okay, so it goes around. Yeah, nice little trail you can follow. I've done the Freedom shit already, though, so I'll just cut until we're there. Hello, I've came here searching for the railroad, and I think I have found it. Possibly. We just gotta take a little walk through here. The radiation dripping through those pipes. That's some thick ass radiation. Who crawling? You bitch. You bitch, you. I don't even know where he was. Alright, I still hit him though, so that's all good. Is there another one? I'll beat your ass too. Where you at? Oh my god, what's happening right now? My mouse like lost control. Okay. I'll take the Redex. I hear someone. Fuck you. Yeah, another one, but he's upstairs, so I don't really understand. Oh yeah, I'll take your two balls. Is one right? What? Monsieur Platt? Who the hell is Monsieur Platt? I don't know what the fuck she's talking about. Here's the puzzle. He's going, oh, some sort of puzzle. Okay. So I think first letter is railroad. That's the whole. That's not a letter. R, oh, come on, R, you gotta spell out railroad. That's what the clue is.
Starts with R?
Yeah, under fire. So we do R. Do, 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 do. Voice crack. Oh, a little bit too far. A. I, oh, that's okay. Come on. What the fuck? I'm doing it the wrong way. Okay. I. You hear that little tuk, tuk, tuk. L, and then we do R, and then we do O. Oh, I missed it. O. Do, do, do. Oh, that's not A. A, and then the big old D, you know? Did it. I'm fucking genius. Look at that. There we go. Did that without any problems. Alright, let's put on our beautiful outfit here. I can still walk too. Hello!
Stop.
Oh!
Right there.
Fucking
you
bright.
You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before
not really.
We go any further, answer my questions.
No.
Who the hell are you?
Motherfucking who are you?
Why don't you tell me who you are first?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the Synth's only friends. We're the railroad. So answer my question.
Not your enemy.
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear.
Hey.
It's clear you're not with the Institute. But who told you how to contact us?
My big fucking dick. Make some
I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy, and they hooked me up with a lead.
We'll look into that. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Good old Carl.
And you are? Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow. Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal out there.
Confirm his story.
Yeah, I've been pretty busy.
You know, you're practically famous. You're the one rebuilding the Minutemen out of Sanctuary.
Not
right?
Really.
And, as if that wasn't enough, you've left a trail of destruction in your wake. Gone places no sane person would go alone.
So true. You're vouching for him?
Yes, trust me. He's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
Because I want to fuck all of you in the ass. I want to fight the Institute. Shit, I'm
You're the only ones fighting the Institute, and I want to take them down.
I'd like to say that nobody comes here out for blood, out for revenge, that everyone's here to help their fellow man. That would be a lie, though.
Why are you lying?
I just want them stopped.
Don't we all? If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
It's a robot. It's a robot.
Yeah, I know all about them.
It's a robot.
The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Robot.
Go on.
So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
Robot. Sure.
Once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. You are right about us. We're the only ones in the Commonwealth
Could you love that?
Stupid enough to fight the Institute. And we could use more brothers in arms. But right now,
what about more arms and brothers?
A new agent. There are, however, other
Oh my god. You talk too long. Alright, Kira, you like that? Good for you.
Excuse me.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Forgive, I guess.
Your leader was just being cautious.
It must put all of you in a very delicate situation.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute.
Time to sell them out to the Thanks. Institute.
So tell me, why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting a valuable ally.
Well, I got my ass beat by mutants not too long ago, but no one saw that because I didn't record it.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny-weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting-to-know-you game. But we don't have...
You talk a lot. Oh, man. All right. Is that it?
Really? Is that all?
You just don't give up. All right. I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest. Did my homework.
Is that how you spell piqued?
If you hadn't found us, there's a chance
P-I-Q-U.
I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist.
All right,
I'm just
going to
come out
just. All right,
you got
yep.
my attention.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to. All right.
Sign me up then.
Perfect.
I don't know what the job was. It'll tell me though. Meet Deacon at the old highway. You guys gonna open this goddamn door? Open this goddamn door. What the fuck? We're near the old highway. I don't know why this is the specific old highway, but we're here anyway. And we're back at this place where I killed Yaogwais, I think. I don't know. I started a new playthrough because I figured out you can create multiple character saves. I wish I knew that for my first playthrough I did. What the fuck? This dude's straight chilling. I can't have that. No. Hold up. Put my grognak stuff back on. Okay. I can't have these dudes just straight chilling like this. They look too damn comfortable. Too damn comfortable. Get out of here! You're too damn comfortable, man. You trying to... Holy shit! He's crazy! Alright, see, look. I told his ass. Told his ass, get out of here. How do we get on this highway? Oh, he's just right here. Okay, I thought he was on the highway. I was about to say. Shut up. Oh my god, can I jump up these goddamn rocks? Oh shit. Deacon fighting. Watch out, Deacon. Watch out for these dangerous animals. Fuck them up. Yeah. Damn, look at it. He's gonna do a barrel roll and shit. Oh god, now they're shooting at the other one. I don't know if they're doing that. There's a lot of shooting going on though. Deacon. Hello? Am I hitting E? Does E work? Yeah, E works. Deacon. God damn it.
Slander camo.
He's talking to me.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Sounds just like one.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
Excuse me? Face swap?
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
Oh, okay.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum.
You guys see that fucking
we had a pretty
rat stack looking at
the Institute found us.
Under a Slocum's Joe?
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
I'm just gonna ignore what just happened in the background.
That sounds really, really bad.
It was a disaster with a capital D.
For Dick.
The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What is it?
Let's find it then.
We gotta do one thing first. We got a tourist nearby.
His gunner is pointing guns at us. His gunner is pointing guns. Yeah. Fuck off.
For now, I'll take point.
All right, take point then. Kill him. Kill him, please. Kill him, please. Kill him, please. You have a fucking sniper. Oh my god, it sounds like a little fucking pea shooter. I'll do it myself. Bitch, let me rev up that swing on you. Yeah, that was easy. See, I could have did that by myself. Killing goddamn Bambi and shit. What's this rad stag yearling? There's another. Oh my god, I thought we killed them all. I was wrong this whole time. You guys are trying to break my quest. Quit trying to break my quest. How do you kill this one? Oh, he's up here. Okay, that makes more sense. Yee. Oh my god, he's still talking? Okay.
If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake.
Oh. Right, maybe the handshake. Oh. I was ready for that, too.
Tourist should have a trail left for us.
I haven't been paying attention to anything the railroad has said to me so far. Even though it's the faction I'm going to be siding with. I'm not worried, though. Because Deacon, he's got point. And that's all that matters. Come on, Curie. We're going up. Let's go. Come on up. I do have to stop by the Institute and maybe finish Curie's quest.
Here we
Curie,
go.
Whatever the hell her name is.
Rail sign.
Rail sign.
The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead.
Oh, wow. I never would have figured out that an arrow indicated a direction. Would have been, like, smart if it was like, okay, we go the opposite direction. That would have thrown people off. And now any fucking normal person who finds it can be like, oh, go this way. Hey, look, I found it.
Another rail sign. Right there.
Right where? I don't see it. I see dead ghouls. Ew. It's the fucking feral ones. Those ones are disgusting. What rail sign are you talking about? I ain't seen no damn rail sign. You're crazy. You're psychotic. These dudes are alive. Hold up. Let me switch. Oh. Ow. Here we go. Okay. Let's go. Keep it going. Keep going, deek. That's what I'm calling him. Deek. You like that name? It is some Brotherhood armor. Not Brotherhood.
And another.
Power armor. Worse. Power armor down there in that cage, I believe. Might need to hack a terminal. I know you ain't making noises. Alright, you fight the other one. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, get him. Alright, I'll hop in this. Boom! Gosh, melee's so fun. I started doing a laser weapon. Not laser weapon, but a energy weapon playthrough on one of the other saves I just started. Oh my god. I don't know why anyone would play with weapons anymore. I mean, weapons are pretty fun and everything, but I find myself constantly running out of ammo. Like, I had to switch to, like, some garbage, like, lead pipe I picked up and use that to fight, like, 10 Mirelurks because I don't have ammo. It's the worst thing ever. But, you know, I find my ways. I find my ways. Whether it's, like, finding them.
See the cross in the center? Oh. That means there's an ally nearby. Our tourist.
Ally nearby.
Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Mine is in the shop. You want to suck my dick? Mine is in the shop. Alright, I got you. Or can I be like... No, I'm still going to put on... I'm still going to put this on anyways. Just to be on the safe side. Let me quick save like 10 times in a row. Hold up. Alright. Hello.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
The wall... How come I can't... You in danger?
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon. But that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. I haven't been made yet. I'll be spotted when I leave here. A goddamn trap.
He's a synth killer.
Runs fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Okay.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
You want to give me some crumbs home? Alright, I don't know if I should really do this, but I am anyways. Just in case this bitch be lying to me. You can't even kill him? Man, no realism at all. I was gonna see if he was a synth or not and just reload the game. But obviously the game's like, nah, he's human. Alright, well, that answered the question, apparently. I've been there, apparently. Stop saying apparently. I've been near there. Drumlin Diner, we're going there. Alright, I feel that's only right we get General Chow's revenge for this quest. And do I have any pre-war money to sell? My bread and butter? Yeah. Pre-war money, my bread and butter. I just said that. Shut up. Alright, General Chow revenge. Let's put that on like 7, I guess.
Because of that.
Of what? You gotta be more specific. Where the fuck is Deacon? Deacon ain't even following me. He's at a... You lead the way. He ain't even here. What the fuck? Where did he just come from? Goddamn ghost out here. Alright, I'm just gonna auto walk here because I'm trying to do something right now. Hopefully we don't run into any trouble. I hope. I really hope there isn't any, like, behemoths wandering the land out here just like they're wandering near my home. We'll take care of that guy eventually. Maybe we'll, like, oh my god, if we can get him in jail. Oh my god, I should try and do that. That would be fucking dope. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god! Get! My sword isn't swinging. Oh, there it is. What the heck? Why wouldn't it swing? I clicked like 10 times. That's crazy. I don't know how long I've been recording for this specific episode. Because like I said, it's been like 5-6 days. Okay, maybe not that long. Been like 4-5 days.
Safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Who? Dr. Who? Okay, I guess I...
Security's too good.
I'm not smart enough for this, man. Hey.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s.
You fucking said
so
that.
So it's time you learn why
you
we're
just
here.
Said this.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? First step is to override the
security. Yeah, go override the security lockdown. Go override the security lockdown for me, man. I'm too stupid for that. Wait. I leveled up. Okay, so we need to be level 27 for that one. Obviously can't get that. Should I get toughness? Toughness would be pretty nice to have. What else can I get? Can I get like chem resistant or something? Oh shit, I can't. Alright, we'll put up endurance ones. I wanna get chem resistance just because I wanna be like a super drug addict. Not even a super drug addict. If I can get chem resistant to rank 2.
I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
If I can get chem resistant to rank 2, then I can use drugs infinitely without having to be worried of getting addicted. Then I can get the other chem perk that makes chems last even longer.
Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. Poor dead bastard. We know.
That's rude. Why would you say that? Okay. Let's head on down to the abyss.
Hostile sensor reading. Oh, shit. Detected.
We've been spotted, boy and girl. Robot and boy. Bitch! Bada boom, bada bing. See, he didn't expect that shit. General Chowin on the. Holy fuck. That was a legendary? No, that wasn't. Don't lie to me, game. Man, I'll take all of this.
Oh, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cash here.
Who cares?
Looks like Maven managed to hide something before. You know. Look around.
I'm blind.
Sensors, nothing more.
Overactive sensors.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but hey, probably saved some lives. I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of the line in Institute. Let's fuck up your day, Tech.
What's this?
Shouldn't be any coursers in here, but.
Spotlight control. Who the fuck here? Turret control. Deactivate? I don't know. What's the point of this?
Just run.
Man, I'll beat the fuck out of a courser. I can't.
Must be malfunctioning.
Oh shit, they're down here. Alright, do I have. I don't have any grenades? I have a Molotov cocktail.
By order of the Institute.
By order of my Molotov cocktail!
Why not a civilized discussion?
Because they're. Garbage robots. They're abominations. Alright. Look at that. I didn't even have to hit any of these guys. They just kind of killed themselves. Not really. If I had a pulse grenade, I would have tore this area up. Sly Nicholas. Well, he ain't sly. He dead, Nicholas. Nah, they're all fucking dead. I'm gonna break this thing. Was that ours? Oops. Alright, where's this cash? Like, I don't care about it because I'm a melee user, but, you know, I can always sell stuff from it, which is always good. These defenses suck. What the heck? Got, like, 7 turrets in here.
Another active terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
Alright. They're just going to destroy them anyways because they destroyed the other, like, 7 turrets. But, you know, I'll listen to you. You're a smart
the
man, D.
Sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs a
regrettable occurrence.
Look at it!
You're still being attacked. Yes! Was only successful, and now you must die.
I thought I had a grenade. Dun 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 dun, dun. You're dead. Dun 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 dun. Ow, what the fuck? No, no, stop that. Damn robot. I shouldn't call him a robot. Damn synths.
Dangerous. Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Shut up, you're a robot. You don't. Well, I don't know. Maybe she's like a specific type of robot that can exercise, for all I know.
No enemy detected.
Man, how many goddamn synths are in this place? I fucking hate hacking in this game. This is a novice terminal. You expect it to be easy. This is the hardest shit I've ever done. This is like my 6th try trying to hack it. It gives me nothing ever when I like click on one. Alright, boom. I got that. Dud removed. It's good. The highest, like. Likeness I have is 1 right now to go off of. That's my favorite thing. I don't know why terminals are so hard to hack in this game. I would get that like easy hacking thing, but it's not even like hacking. You just click, boom, done. Woman, alright. I can't go off of that. Sadly. While? Wait, what? No, I didn't even click on while. It could have been that one. This is what I do. I do 3. And if none of them are correct, then I search for the tries reset. Oh god. Search for a tries reset, and then I search for duds. See, it's a little simple routine I do. Apparently it's not effective at all in this game. I don't know, but yeah. My plans for this game is to finish it, finish this playthrough of it, and after that, probably go back to New Vegas and finish up things in there. I'm still sprinkling in New Vegas episodes, at least what I had recorded before 4 came out. I haven't played New Vegas since 4 came out. But yeah, I'm sprinkling in little episodes here and then. Because 4 is out, man. I gotta play 4 a bunch of times. And after after I finish this playthrough of 4, I will go back to New Vegas until I can do a... until the bigger mods come out for 4. And boom, bada bing, we'll be set, baby. That's gonna be fun as hell. I hope it is. Oh. Attacking enemy. Someone is nearby. Get in there! Perhaps they are friendly. Go find him. Go find him. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No, why are you attacking me? Ah, how'd you punch me from so far? I don't wanna go in here, man. They're up on the roofs and shit. Alright, fuck it. Doom 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 doom. I missed fucking terribly. You're not shutting down, you're dead.
Bye-bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tower complex. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency.
What are you saying right now?
A place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard.
What the hell is he saying to me? In the heart of the facility. No idea. He's just saying words to me now. I don't even get... Hello? I hear you. I don't see you, though. Can I sleep? Oh, damn, I can't. Actually, no. It's gonna be like... It looks like I can sleep, but when I actually hit, like, T to sleep, it's gonna be like, there's enemies nearby, dude. Alright, where do we go now? Oh, we just go through here? Look at all these traps. Think you can trap me? You're goddamn wrong! Yeah, I took a little break from playing this because I didn't want to have too many episodes recorded. Oh, God. I don't want to have too many things recorded. Bitch! Just because, oh my God, he picked up a gun. Just because I don't want to have too many episodes of this stored up and just post nothing but this. I want to post other shit. I gotta vary my content, man. Get out of here. Man, this sword is fun. I'm liking this sword. Ow! Ow! Goddamn, looking like you're wearing a lab, not a lab coat, looking like you're wearing a patient. Patient coat. What was that shit called? Patient dress? I don't even know what it's called. When you go to the hospital, it's like, please put this on. That's what they look like. Look like they're, like, naked. Well, I guess they are. Bobby pins. Is there something else in here? Any books? I bet I missed the magazine. I totally missed the magazine. There's no way I didn't. Whenever I do this, worst idea I've ever had. The hell? Open this goddamn door. Holy shit! I was kidding! I was kidding! Beat his ass. Woo! Synth leader, more like dead motherfucker. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, that wasn't that bad. Thank you for telling me that. This synth had more items on him than the leader. I guess he took it off the leader right before he died. That was some quick movement by that synth, though. I'll give him the benefit there. Alright. What do I get for this? Pure garbage. Can I put anything?
Where's that play button?
Was I wearing random shit that whole time?
Open says me.
The hell is that mimic? Brawling. What is happening? Am I supposed to be watching something? What the fuck? Oh, it's a giant like door. Okay, hold up. I wasn't wearing my Grognak outfit this whole time. Oops.
So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
Gun?
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful
and
important.
Who the hell cares? It's a gun.
You'll never find another weapon like it.
Yeah, deliver it. Might as well make a unique weapon video now. Wow. Wow.
Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Grab what? Something proto. Oh, mini nuke. Take that and never use it.
Bingo.
What the hell is that?
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier if I have chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Chrome domes. Alright. Let's keep it going then. What the fuck was that? Take the hazmat suit. Can I wear the hazmat suit like a weapon? What? I regret not wearing this armor because now I like, look at, I can like one hit some of these dudes. Get out of here. Bad example because I didn't even one hit him. Well, I was scared there. I like how I get, oh my. What the fuck? Just kill him. Kill him. There we go. There's a good one hit example. It was in Vats though, so maybe not the best. Oh my gosh. Why no one come with me? What the fuck? I hear a bomb about to go off. What the hell? Improbable, bitch, what you say? Your survival eats ass. Yeah. Yay. What the fuck? I don't even know what happened there. Is there no books here? I'm extremely surprised. I missed something, man. I always miss something. I'll come back here if there's anything that I really missed. Oh, thanks for showing up on the other goddamn side.
Hi.
I don't want to talk to you.
Came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacomb.
Why split up? Why can't we just have a nice walk? Maybe give each other some chrome dome, you know? Alright, where the hell am I going? Where the hell are we going? Oh, there you go. It's so tiny, I couldn't even notice it. Hola, mi amigos. Oh, Deacon, you're bald
you
now.
You still there?
Go work.
We made a good team. The best. See you soon. And the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Bald ass.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Eh.
Every word he said was true.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire...
Mainly me.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, agent.
Why we got this dumbass bitch as the leader of the railroad? Like, she believes everything Deacon says? Yeah, cool.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in.
Sorry. I'm here for one thing and one thing only.
Call me Fixer.
Fixer certainly seems an...
That was dumb.
Name.
I don't know.
Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington.
What's first, up, everybody? I'm
it's time
Fixer.
To meet the rest of the gang.
As an alpha. I'll Fixer your asshole. No,
so
that's
be
not
careful
good. One.
Coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being wrong.
You can love that. Curry like that. I don't care what you guys like or love. I'm here for goddamn ballistic armor weaving or some shit like that. That's really all I'm here for, so I can become the walking behemoth I am. Not. I am not a walking behemoth yet. Slowly, though, I'm getting there. Watch, by the time we hit, like, level 50, I'll be unkillable. Will we still be doing this when
this
I'm level 50?
It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe.
Now look at this. Look at all these
You gotta be careful, man. The institute is everywhere.
Look at all these amenities. Crafting station, that's an amenity. Metal box? That's an amenity right there. Goddamn shopping cart. Tinker Tom. Yo, Tinker Tom. What the fuck? Oh. Shit.
Listen up, everyone.
Hey.
He did the switchboard with Deacon. He's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show him the ropes. Feel free to welcome him aboard. That is all.
Yeah, robot.
It's not an easy road you've chosen, but you're never alone in this.
All right. Welcome to the family. We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch, but you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which, if you don't mind a sidekick, let's keep a good thing going.
No. I got Curie right now. I gotta do stuff with her first.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Hey, Tinker Tom. More like shopping cart. End the video.